Pilot Mountain wildfire does continue to burn, we're taking a look at some of the local restrictions being put into place to reduce the risk of any new fires starting and spreading. That's tonight on our late news.
Thanks so much for making WRAL your choice for local news. Have a great night, everybody.